Life is a fragile gift. We often tend to take it for granted. Without warning, without insight, the fabric of our existence can change, and not always for the better. This sudden turn of events happened to me. No amount of faith could prepare me for the pain I would feel in my heart, or the sadness I harbored in my soul.
You folks around here somewhere? I'm gonna need you to hop in the back. People in town, please, I just need you to do as I say.
Hope turned to despair, which turned to anger. The emptiness was overwhelming.
Well, hello, Dorsey.
It's me, Bill.
Well, who's this?
So Dorsey, I found her wandering on the road outside of town.
That's what I said, Sheriff. Could she stay here?
I think she'd be better off with you.
What's your name?
Sky.
Oh, Sky. Oh, that's a pretty name.
What's your name?
Maybelle. What's the matter?
My doll.
You didn't have a doll. Did you leave it in Mr. Dorsey's wagon?
I found a friend of yours.
Oh, thank you, Mr. Dorsey.
Oh, it's no bother.
Beneath the sky.
It's Sky?
Beyond the mountains.
May I see your doll?
Across the sand of time and sin.
She stole money from the church. She ran away. Oh, my husband died looking for her.
I'm on the outside looking.
It's late, Miss Maybelle, and I know you got church in the morning.
My dear brother, we are here today to praise and to give worship together.
Little did I know that a mysterious young girl would find me in the darkness and lead me to the resolution of my tragic past.